like you.
I love you, whores!
Man, this is bull. I'm gonna die with the person I hate most in the world.
Take solace, dear friend, for I am here as well.
You are next!
David, it has been a pleasure.
F*** you, Todd.
Here, American programmer!
Thank you, Mafus. Diff is a dingbat. His cochlear implants have not arrived, but he means
well. I have to go to bathroom!
I thought I'd instill those consoles, and now I know!
Yes, I stole the infidel consoles. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the king of Khakistan, Huge Assman.
Follow my lead, and we'll get out of here alive.
I am an American citizen. I demand that you let me go, please. I'll be your bitch. I'll be your bitch so good. I'll be the best bitch you've ever had. He'll be your bitch, too. Oh, please, I'm too young. I just want to live.
Dude, what the hell? Clearly, he's stolen all these consoles to create a network of supercomputers capable of targeting the greatest infidel cities of the West. Isn't that right, ass man?
No, that would be crazy. I have stolen all of the game consoles in America in order to drive up demand for your American Christmas and Jew Christmas.
Is this the North Pole?
Perhaps some history is in order. You see, for time untold, Khakistan's only crop has been khaki pants.
Dude, I passed third grade.
Sadly, your government's pants subsidies have allowed the gap to flood the market with cheap khakis.
What the hell does that have to do with the game console?
We are broke.
That is why we have stolen your Impalavision consoles. When demand hits an all-time high, then we take the consoles to the U.S. and sell them back to you, making a killing in our discount superstores.
I knew it.
He didn't.
No, I didn't.
Okay, I understand your nefarious plot, but why kidnap us?
Because the initial games for the Impalavision are, how do you say, sucky. That's why I need you, the famous programmers Dave and Jay.
Dave and Jerry.
Yes, I read your profile in Geek Week.
And if for like some silly reason your guards made a mistake and we're not exactly Dave and Jerry?
That would be very bad for you. For I would be shamed. I would lose my honor. People would say horrible things about my family. The only way to reclaim my honor would be to cut off your penises and eat them.
Actually, the plural of penis is peni.
Mother Hubbard, shut up, dude. We are Dave and Jerry. Right, Jerry?
Why don't you be Jerry?
Because that doesn't make any f- sense. Right, Jerry?
Right, Jerry?
Right.
You are valued guest in Khakistan. Here, have some of our native crop. Pants! Fresh from the field!
Ooh, finally. Pants that fit my ample stomach and disproportionately short inseam. The elastic waist is, oh my god, it's so soft. Like the tongues of angels licking my midsection and undercarriage.
Yes, nothing cradles the civilization like a fresh-picked pant.
I am finally home!